Romans 8:28 says, "And we know that all things work together for good to them that love God, to them who are called according to his purpose." But the NIV says it just a little differently. It says, "And we know that in all things God works." God works. We need to remember that, church. That in everything that's happening, the water rising didn't surprise God. And in everything, God's working. And when God's working, it's good. It's good. And when God's working, church, let me just challenge you. We need to join him in what he's doing.